Today we pause on Memorial Day to honor a debt we can never fully repay. And it's the debt of those who gave their lives for our freedom. Driven by duty, honor, and country, we honor the sacrifice, the lives of the men and women who gave their everything for the freedoms that we enjoy every day as Americans. I also want to recognize the families, those who have lost their loved ones, and the sacrifice that they continue to live with today. You know, we pause on Memorial Day to say thank you. We enjoy the freedoms and liberties that were given to us by those who've served. And we say, may God bless you, may God bless your families, and may God continue to bless the United States of America.